He's trying one. And you guys loved the video last time, so I hope you guys
before I was away, take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is fast. Whichever one is in the house. Oh, damn, yeah. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too.
Yeah,
you into everything I'm into. I got something that I can lend you. A peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, fuck your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we locked up.
What's up, YouTube? Today we're doing a try-on haul for Shein, and we got a lot of nice clothes, so I'm very excited to show you guys what I got. So to start off with, they sent me a nice package. Like, I have a lot of clothes to try on, and you guys loved the video last time, so I hope you guys enjoy and you stay tuned to the video this time. We got a lot of outfits this time. I have 2 bikinis I'll be trying on and some shorts. It's giving that summer look, so just stay tuned. I got accessories as well, purses and shoes. They shipped me the whole 9, big deal. I'm very excited about this partnership because I got a lot of free stuff, so I'm very excited to show you guys all my clothes. So to start off with, the first one I'm gonna try on, I'm gonna be running nice and easy. It is the pink set. It's just like a pink, like, romper looking set. So I'm gonna try this one first and then tell you the next one from there. Okay, cool. Okay, so this is the first outfit. This is the pink romper I was telling you about. It's very cute. It looks really good on the butt. I would wear a bra with it personally. I really like how this looks. It's really flattering to the body. The quality is really nice. And if you guys really like this one, comment and I'll attach the link for you guys to buy it. So this one's really cute, very very nice. I might wear this today actually. And the next one that I'll be trying on will be, I'll just do another set, maybe that would be easier. So I have another set. Oh, and this is a size small. So I'm 5'8" and I get smalls just because, like, I have small like boobs, and my butt, I like when it's like a little grip, like it's firmer on my butt. So I prefer to get smalls in those. But I just started doing that. I used to always get mediums. I just started to get smalls and girls. It makes the outfit, it really does. Okay, so this is the next set. This one's very cute. I really like the quality of this one. I probably wouldn't wear a bra because you just can see that it's black, but I was too lazy to take that off. It's very flattering again on the bum. This is a size small for the set. And again, I'm 5'8 and I'm a size 6. So that's how it looks. So that's very cute. I really like this one. I actually wear this out today. Like, it's very cute. What's going on with that curl? Lord, y'all, I'm so bad with hairstyles because I woke up today and I was ready to take this out. I got this done yesterday. I'm so bad with hairstyles, so bad. But the next one I'm gonna try on is a bikini. It's a set that comes with like this whole little romper thing. And then after that, I'm gonna try on this full body jumpsuit romper. Yeah, but all right, bikini next. Or should I do that last? I'll do next. Bikini next. All right. Okay, so this is the bikini. Very, very, very cute. I really like how this color pops on my skin tone. The back is very cheeky, so it's very cheeky on the butt. The accessories that are provided with this bikini is, this is a headscarf, so I could do something like tying it like on my hair type of thing. This one curl is killing me in this video. Hold up, let me just put this back. Yeah, okay. So like putting it like this, like of course not the tag shoe, but like this, and like giving it like a tie, like it's like for your hair. I wouldn't put it in with this hairstyle, but it's for the hair. And then they also provided me with this, which is like a full cameo type of look. So we just wear this like a bikini, and it's very cute. It's very beachy, very like I'm out and about, and somewhere you're not. You wish you were where I am, but you're not. And I just love that whole feel. So this, I rate this a 10 out of 10. I realize I didn't rate the other ones, but everything's really been a 10 out of 10. This is honestly the best package I think I've ever gotten from Shein, and the other ones I've like paid for. So it's funny how a free package is the best package I've ever got. So these clothes are like literally great. I love this set and everything. I think it's like $23. Like it's a really good price for everything. So next I'll be trying on the romper looking outfit. I'm like, oh, this is not a romper. I'm trying on the skirt. Next, I'll be trying on a skirt. I'm gonna pair that though and make it an outfit. So I'm gonna put the skirt with one of the shirts they sent me, maybe add a purse if I'm digging in this box really good. But I'm gonna add and put on like the next little outfit and everything will be perfect. Oh, come on, dude. Currently on a break because my dog has to use the bathroom. He was literally like at the door begging to be walked while I was making my content. And I just walked him before I started because I'm a good dog mom. And this man has to use the bathroom again. I just think he wanted my attention because I'd rather have been making content than playing with him. Because look at him. He's not even doing anything. He's not even using the bathroom. He's just walking. But okay, content set up. This is the album we have coming back. This is not what I told y'all I was coming back with, but I went to have an outfit. This is their jean that's on top. I'm in love with this top so much. Really cute in the back. I'll show you guys the back later, but I'm in love with this top. I feel like I'm probably gonna abuse this top next semester. So if you go to my school and you see me in this top, don't say nothing because I love it. Okay, this skirt is way too short. This is like, I can't wear this to class. Like, this was supposed to be a skirt that goes with all my clothes. I honestly think it's too small for me. So I'm going to actually order this in a bigger size and ship this back. I have to order some tops and get them smaller. Nothing up here, so I have some tops that are mediums. They're not fitting, so I'm gonna send those back. But this is a cute idea. So like a cargo skirt with a denim top. I think it's really cute with a cute crossbody. I'm really into crossbodies now. I used to love clutches, but I just need something that just crosses around your body and sits on your hips. Yeah, this is really cute. I would wear this with sneakers. Definitely. I'm not wearing sneakers right now. But this is a very cute sneaker fit. This is very cute. Like, I can dress on the fly, girl. But the outfits, I hope you guys like this one. I'm going to try on only two more. Two more outfits. I really want to show you guys these because they're so cute, but I haven't paired them with anything. But y'all, these are so freaking cute, and I just know I'm gonna look so cute in these. Like, that butt, only butt, you know what I'm saying? Really been working out trying to get that butt right, and I feel like that butt gonna look good in these. But this is a medium, my butt ain't no medium yet. But I'm gonna try, I don't know if I should just try these on and just let y'all see them. Yeah. Y'all wanna see them. Okay, I'm gonna just try these on and let y'all see them. And then I'm just picking clothes now. So I'm not doing this. It's just too many clothes. And I'm getting tired. That's why I can't do these try-on hauls, cause I'd be done. I have another skirt now. This one bad to the bone and I know it. I just know I'm gonna look good in this skirt. And it's see-through. And it's see-through. Just how I like it. A little, just a little naughty. But a body. A little naughty in a body. A little naughty in a body. Okay. Just a little naughty. Never too naughty though. You can't do too much. You know what I'm saying? Like, keep it a little eh.
I'm gonna shut up.
All right. I got some earrings too. So let me show y'all these. This is so cute though. Look how it makes my boobs look. And I don't have no boobs. So if you don't have any boobs, like, get this top because it'll make your boobs look good. But I like have boobs. Like, I'm a B. Like, I'm not like empty. Cause I know some of y'all are empty, so don't think I'm just gonna make y'all magically have boobs. But like, if you don't got like big boobs, like a D, like this make me look like I might got a C or a D up over here. Let me lie. Okay. These are the earrings I was sent. Real cute. Real cute. Real freaking cute. I love it. I love it. So. Those are some items I was sent. I really like the glows. That's very cute. And I definitely would wear this. But I have too much. You sent me too much stuff. Let me show y'all some of the purses they sent me. Let's get to that. Are these shorts? Ooh, jean shorts. Oh God. The top's a little loose on my shoulders. I just need to gain weight everywhere, it seems. Can't even hold clothes on my body. This purse is so cute. It's supposed to be like that one purse. That designer. I don't know who that designer is. I'm not into designer stuff. I shy away from that just because I can't afford it. So why try to act, wanna be all in a mix and look at it all the time. Oh, this is cute with the denim on denim, but the bag is denim. Denim on denim, but the bag is denim. I don't think y'all heard me. Real cute. Whole denim look. This is so freaking cute. And it's so different. I don't think I've ever seen somebody walk around with a purse like this. That's mommy. Okay. Is this shirt balls again? It's gonna make me not like it. Maybe not. Oh, they sent me some bracelets too. And I'm trying to get into jewelry, so I'm very glad I got me some bracelets. And my favorite color is green. My favorite color is green, so this is real cute. And it's butterflies. I got a butterfly. I got a butterfly set too, so maybe coincidence? I don't know. Here's some shoes I had. They sent. I think I paid for these, so it's just like $10 a shoe. It's like a glittery sandal. I rate these like a 4. These look uncomfortable. Look. There's no padding in here. They're cute. I could tell they're gonna look cute on me just because of my. Look uncomfortable. These look like I'm gonna be crying when I walk. Mm-mm. Not a fan. Not a fan. Okay, so the next outfit that I'm gonna try on is I'm just gonna put together another outfit, honestly. So let me figure this out. I'm gonna come back with another fly girl outfit, and then I'm going to end it with a romper video. And we're gonna end it right there because you guys see, showed y'all my purses, I showed y'all my earrings, my bracelets, and a couple of the outfits plus the bathing suits they gave me. I have one more bathing suit they gave me, but you guys can follow my Instagram, which was tagged in the beginning, and you guys can see the bathing suit because by when I post this, I should have already posted the bikini. So, yeah, guys. I'm gonna put on the next outfit. These shorts ended up being real cute. Just how I like it for college. These shorts are very cute though. I like these skirts that I told you guys about, and it turned out to be very cute. Very cute. Look at very cute and go really nice with this outfit. But I am going to try on my romper last, and then that will be it, guys. So thanks for tuning in. Let's get this romper on. And I rate this skirt a 10 out of 10. I'm gonna abuse this one too for college because it's just too cute. So yeah. And this is the last outfit for today. I wouldn't wear a bra with this. I just have it on right now. But this is how this one looks. This is the last one I'm gonna try on. It's very cute. The material is like a 10 out of 10. I feel great in this. And I think my body looks very nice. It's very appealing to the body. This is definitely a rate a 10 out of 10. I really enjoy all the clothes that I was shipped from Shein. I think that all of them are really cute. And this is probably like my favorite for as far as like just throwing it on and time to go texting. So that is the end of my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video and stay tuned to more videos that I'll be posting. Bye guys.